Why do I need this tank? I can deal with them using just my bare hands.